Four.
Nice. Right.
I just got to plug my mic in because it's better quality. I don't know if you can hear me. But yeah.
What a joker! Probably a smoker!
Sorry, man. And I say man because, yeah, whatever. Hello. Okay. Hello. Oh, hi. Hi. That's funny as fuck. What? Squad options. There we go. Who has shitty contracts these days, here? Start from him. Wait, who is he? Yeah, we'll give him a new contract. Gotta be Ronaldo, hasn't it? Shots. Oh, he's faster, but he's got better shots. Time, seeing as none of them mix. Yeah. Yeah, boy. I'm on YouTube. Yeah, boy. Yeah, I'm streaming now. You can't handle this. That's not a bad squad. 5-star, 93 rated, chemistry. That's pretty sound. Prizes. Dude. Carl. I don't know, I haven't watched it yet.
Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. And the match is under the control of Mehmet Yildiraz.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Victor Valdez starts in goal. Javi Martinez plays alongside Mark Bartra.
Because Victor Valdez is a fucking dog.
Juan Mata plays with Cristiano Ronaldo in the wide positions.
And a partnership with these two strikers up front.
And it's Ibrahimovic. Onto the attack now.
Oh no, fuck off.
The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick.
Saved by the goalkeeper.
Year after year, Cristiano Ronaldo seems to surpass what he's done the previous season. It's been an extraordinary career and it's not finished yet.
Well, it's not, and you've just got to admire his hunger for the game and his appetite for goal scoring. Really, a game goes by when he...
Going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Guadi.
Oh.
Got to cross it. Still keeping the ball under some pressure, Cristiano Ronaldo. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team.
No hesitation. The yellow card's coming out even this early in the game.
Yeah, not even his own teammates can complain about that one. But the fact it's early does create a problem.
Oh,
he's offside. Ibrahimovic. Here's Michael. He's fouled by Ronaldo. Regi Nainggolan. Very good intercepting play there.
Wow.
Shots on here.
Alive.
Hasn't hit the target. Some backup for him in this position.
It just shows how bad I am at FIFA.
Can he do it? It's a goal!
For fuck's sake.
A goal from Alexis, and the way he's thumped that. Well, two keepers wouldn't have got to it.
And that
has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Raja Nainggolan. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match.
Oh,
I think
Sanchez.
He understands it. And they're playing
fuck
on.
Me.
Dani Parejo. Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Guari.
Wow.
For Sanchez. It's good play after a poor first touch.
What? I'm trying to play.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
I thought you were going on the PS3.
He's got that through clever reading of the game.
I can't hear you.
Intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
Yeah.
Michael.
Can't, no. If anyone wants to talk to you, he can come out there. Stop putting me off. Go away. And go talk to him.
A goal from Nainggolan. And he won't have hit too many better than this over the years because that is just arrowing into the top right.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Sanchez needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong. Here it is again. Nainggolan's goal.
Well, he's absolutely smacked that, hasn't he? Top right. That's one of the best goals he scored.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Sure. Try it.
Oh my God. Oh God, oh dear.
A goal from Guarin, and there was a gap to the
scored
keeper's left.
Three times, well done, genius.
Real power.
Well done,
one
genius.
Team really on their game
times.
Today, the other very off colour.
Making a right mug out of me.
Victor Ibabo. He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Cut out by the defender. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Fabio Coentrao, Dani Parejo, Maicon.
What? You seriously that
Victor
shit.
Ibabo. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
That's fair.
And the referee says
Chew
that's
grassy.
A free kick. Dani Parejo almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then.
Oh, what are you doing, you tit?
Sure. Raja Nainggolan. And that tackle has got him the ball. Victor Ibabo. Guari.
Oh wow, face is amazing.
Goalkeeper. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. It's a real skill. So we've reached the break. 3-0, the half-time score. The first half will live long in the memory for the team that got the goals. but not for the team that shipped them. I'm sure they want to play with a bit more pride in the second half.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
Victor Ibaba. To make a good interception.
And now Iniesta.
Excellent interception. This is how they love to play on the break. Too early, offside. Very good.
Oh, wow.
Intercepting play there. He's got room to hit this. Back off the bar.
I didn't even realize
that's safely away. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
This game mugs me off every single time I play it.
Sure. One back very quickly. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes.
Oh, my God.
It was a good goal from him.
Mug.
Good overall performance, actually.
And he could get away here. Now the shot!
Oh, man.
He's made a bit of a mess of that. A mess and a miss.
Victor Valdez. Again, not where I wanted to lob past.
Superb individual skill. This could be it. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Bebe. It's Ibrahimovic again.
Oh.
Guadi.
What?
Free kick given by the ref. And now Iniesta.
Caught in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Dani Parejo. The shot's on. And the goalkeeper
was last hand
to make the save. So the corner about to be taken. Shot's on.
Oh, wow.
Ticket,
bloody hell. Seen better shots from Oxford United.
They've given their best efforts, but not good enough.
Oh dear. Oh God.
Here's Michael. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Might be one of the best strikers in the world, but we're not when I'm playing with fucking Nari.
He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball.
La Liga.
Keep on Nain Golan.
Golan. Oh, that defence though. Couldn't have done it three goals ago.
Got in and blocked it. Bebe.
Bebe.
Guadi.
Good Africa, Bebe.
That's a fine catch by the keeper.
Oof, God, what are you doing? you fucking bold tit.
Hugo Mayo. Definitely a throw in there.
What are you doing? Yeah, sure. Kitten.
Opportunity to cross it now. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
You hairy fucking boob. Really being mean with his
Alexis Sanchez. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by Inter. And here's the shot. There's a good try, isn't it, in the circumstances. Yeah, but they need these to go in, not just fly wide.
Yeah, they do. I mean, they haven't let the heads drop, in fairness to them. They've kept on plugging away.
Every loss will make me stronger and all that shit.
Oh, shit.
He's
seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing air. And now the shot! No resting on their laurels for this group of lads here. They want more goals, even though they are ahead. With the naked eye, I don't think anyone could have been sure either way. Now we are sure with this technology.
Well, the opposition appeals so convincingly at the time, you think, oh, that must have been a goal, but no, it wasn't.
Bebe.
Oh, he's so fucking shit. Fuck off, you fucking chubby bastard.
Oh, he's through. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition. Caught offside. Dani Parejo. Victor Ibaba. Great tackle. He's really been solid today. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes.
Oh, you fucking
out of the penalty area with that block, the defender.
Whoop, whoop. Oh, I'm so shit at FIFA. I got a gold pack for losing. That's so sick. Oh, that's so old. I love that. I've got him. What? Morales. Alisson. Oscar. Not the good Oscar. Keep the contracts. Another fucking duplicate. Oh wait, for a loan pack. Yeah. I don't know, I'll have a look in a minute. Oh, little bad pack there. Right, because my brother's completely incapable, lost his power lead, I have to find my spare one. Oh, scissors. Back in a minute.
tits a lot.
Back to the FIFA. What do you want? Such an embarrassing little I might actually go on my Minecraft world because I'm bored of FIFA at the moment. See you later, guys. Hey, guys, this is Nicole.